inside of rail one and two, slides up the racetrack. John Ivy now into the third spot. Here comes Dustin Stroup, wing to the trunk in the 12X white flag. One more time around. Does Dustin Stroup have anything left on the high side of three and four? Here he comes, big run to the outside, checkered flag in the air. Who's it gonna be? Dustin Stroup!
Good.
Yeah, what'd you
figure out how to race the track?
Yeah. I think we had a pretty decent hot rod.
Yeah.
I was worried before that caution came out. I'm like, what the fuck is going on?
Yeah. Just how to race the track. What's the racing line?
But, I mean, once you found it, I think we got some true racing. I was telling your dad earlier that caution. You might be flopping motors between Friday and Saturday nights. And then after that happened, I'm like, we're walking back, I'm like, Charlie, you wanted to worry about flopping motors no more. And he's like, okay.
Oh, because this thing just lit them up on the start. Like, it just...
Well, the outside lane on every race that has gotten killed is second and third have been in front of second, or first and third have been in front of second by the time they got down.
Right.
Where the second start you had was a better start, but it wasn't, you didn't hold the bottom. Like,
right. No, like, they still beat me.
Right. But it was better than the first one.
Yeah.
But
the first one, it just blew the tires right off.
So we're going to have to, I don't know what to do about that. You know what I mean? Like,
I wasn't expecting it. Like,
you gotta time it.
Yeah.
Without jumping.
Right.
Because it falls over 11.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was bad.
Hey, check spacing now.
sucks is
rubber though coming off before.
Yeah, that's what TJ just. The thing that sucks is the lap cars are just as fast.
Right.
It takes you two laps, three laps to get by them.